the captain. 70 matches, very good strike rate. Well, in the air briefly, but Keane travelled the boundary very quickly. Just a couple of bounces and was gone. That's all he's looking for. Easy. Once again, too short. One bounce into the boundary. At 112, 113 kilometres an hour, he's got to be very careful of his leg. That's another one. Comfortably into the crowd. Yeah, almost carbon copy of the shot that Johnny Barnes had cut it, but this one hits the middle of the bat, sails into the long arm boundary. India finding their rhythm. Wonderful shot. Did he get it on the full, but the timing is immaculate. Wonderful cricket from India. Slowing all parts of the ground, David slowed the side as well. Well, he's gone up again. Seemed like he had mistimed it. And I'm sure when you look at the slow motion, I don't think he's come really from the middle of the bat. He's looking more towards the on side. But that's the beauty of this ground. Take another four. Square on the offside. Roy Sharma using the pace at the bowler. Good as that shot. Again, the practice pitches will take the ball further and quickly into the ropes. Should have been stopped. Now that's going for four. Should have been stopped the first instance, unfortunately. It doesn't matter where the field or not. The fashion is today to hit the ball in the second tier. Rohit Sharma gets 50 of just 23 balls. Really, if you wanted to say mockery at the boundary rope, this is it.
Yeah, Rohit striking at 230.
Now, this one's even bigger. Go get another ball. No, this is only 30. Well, 100 of the partnership comes up in 8.4 overs. What were they doing in the first four? There's four. Now that's in the gap of four. Wow, what a shot. Yes, boundary in this over. Now that's a miss sign. Will go for six. He's back up the hand delivery, you can see. Hasn't quite made it. More to make Jamaica's name. There he goes. Back into the second tier. If you're sitting in the second tier, get ready for them catching practice because they're not catching it. There he goes again. This time he finds another part of the ground. It's still almost the second tier. Rohit Sharma is absolutely unstoppable once he gets going, as we saw in Mohali. There he goes again. That's the most dramatic of them all. I told you, catch them in the stands because the boundary is too short. Make it double the length, the boundary. It's 143 for no loss. 26 came of that over. Well, he goes for it. It's a century. It equals the fastest T20 international century ever. Sri David Miller got it at 35 balls. Now Rohit Sharma's got it at 35. And he breaks India's record by a ridiculous 11 balls. 101 not out with 11 fours and 8 sixes. There's in the part of the ground he hasn't made an impact on.
Well, goes in one way. Back into the crowd. 150 out for India.
How hard is that hit?
This is incredible from Rohit Sharma. Another one. He gets closer to that 200 we're talking about, Karthik. Rohit Sharma, he's trying to use the pace. Dushmanta Chamira has come up with a slower one. 118 to Rohit Sharma. He makes the walk back, but he's thrilled everyone here.
Rohit Sharma fans will hate his now, Karthik. The moment we start talking about the double hand, he's gone. Incredible innings. Just
43 balls for 118.